refueling truck is on its way.
Please don't load aircraft until the fuel truck arrives and asked to do it. Is in position. Please don't load aircraft until the fuel truck arrives and asked to do it. Please use your airplane fuel system to set the desired fuel quantity. Please use your airplane fuel system to set the desired fuel quantity. Please use your airplane fuel system to set the desired fuel quantity.
temperature 1.5. Dew point 1.3. Altimeter 29 decimal 9.2. ILS runway 26 left ILS runway 27 right ILS runway 27 left ILS runway 28 and ILS runway 26 right in use. Landing and departing runway 26 left runway 27 right runway 27 left runway 28 and runway 26 right. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft red back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have Kilo. Atlanta Airport information Kilo 1800 Zulu.
Atlanta clearance delivery Delta 1372 Heavy IFR to Orlando ready to copy. Delta 1372 Heavy is cleared to Orlando Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 27 right, climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 121.0 squawk 7077. Atlanta clearance delivery Delta 151 Heavy ready to copy IFR clearance to Sierra Papa Juliet Charlie. Delta 151 Heavy is cleared to Sierra Papa Juliet Charlie Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 27 right, climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 121.0 squawk 6424. Delta 1372 Heavy, cleared to Orlando Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 27 right, climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 125.65 squawk 7077. Delta 1372 Heavy readback is correct. Contact ground on 128.975 when ready to taxi. Good day. Atlanta clearance delivery Southwest 2149er IFR to Jackson ready to copy. Southwest 2149er is cleared to Jackson Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 26 left, climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 121.0, squawk 2003. Delta 151 Heavy, cleared to Sierra Papa, Juliet Charlie Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 27 right, climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 121.225 squawk 6424. Delta 151 Heavy readback is correct. Contact ground on 128.975 when ready to taxi. Good day. Atlanta clearance delivery Delta 1109er ready to copy IFR clearance to Albuquerque. Delta 1109er Welcome to flight 2343. We will shortly be ready for boarding. Please remain seated at the gate area and await further announcements.
Your crew has boarded. Passengers boarding.
Welcome to flight 2343. The gate is now open for boarding. Please have your boarding pass and ID ready. We wish you a great flight.
Atlanta clearance delivery Delta Tree 265 heavy ready to copy IFR clearance to Houston.
Delta Tree 265 heavy is cleared to Houston Airport as filed. Take off runway 27 right climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 121.225 squawk 4044. Flight 1670, clear to Raleigh Airport as filed. Takeoff runway
Delta 3265 heavy clear to Houston Airport is filed. Takeoff runway 27 right climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 121.225 squawk 4044.
Delta 3265 heavy, read that correct. Contact ground on 128.975. Good day.
Good afternoon.
Delta 3 5. Endeavor 5389er, hold position, caution the departing bus.
Welcome aboard this flight. Please place your large bags into the overhead compartments and keep your smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. Once you have stowed your bags, please take your seat and keep the aisle clear for all remaining customers to board. If you need any assistance, please ask a member of the crew. Thank you.
Bienvenidos a bordo de este vuelo. Por favor, coloquen sus bolsas grandes en los compartimentos superiores y mantengan sus artículos más pequeños debajo del asiento frente a usted. Una vez que hayan guardado sus bolsas, por favor, tomen su asiento y mantengan el pasillo despejado para que todos los demás clientes puedan abordar. Si necesitan alguna ayuda, por favor, pidan a un miembro de la tripulación. Gracias.
doors to automatic and cross-check. We are now going to take you through the safety procedures of this aircraft. We would appreciate your full attention, even if you are a frequent flyer. A safety card is in your seat pocket and highlights important safety information specific to this aircraft type, such as exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and brace position. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. Please be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, leave all luggage on board. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slide. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened whenever the seatbelt signs are on. We recommend you keep it fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. If you are wearing a face mask, this should be removed before putting on an oxygen mask. Stay in your seat and pull a mask towards you. Place the mask over your mouth and nose and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note that the bag may not inflate. Put on your own mask before helping others. If required, remove the life jacket from its container. Put it over your head, pass the tapes around your waist, clip the buckle, and pull the strap to adjust. Only when outside the aircraft, inflate by pulling the red toggle. Blow into the tube if it fails to inflate or needs topping up. There's a light and whistle to attract attention. We also carry flotation aids for children. All personal devices should now be in flight safe mode or turned off. Larger devices, including laptops, must be stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. If you lose an electronic device within your seat, or your device is warm or starts producing smoke, please alert a crew member. Please ensure that your seat is upright, your tray table is stowed, and all luggage is stowed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. Smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping, and the use of other smoking devices, is not permitted at any time. This includes the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you have any questions, please ask a crew member. Thank you for your attention, and we wish you a great flight.
Ahora les mostraremos los procedimientos de seguridad de esta aeronave. Agradecemos su total atención, incluso si viaja con frecuencia. Hay una tarjeta de seguridad en el bolsillo de su asiento que destaca información importante específica para este tipo de avión, como rutas de salida, máscaras de oxígeno, chalecos salvavidas y posición de protección. Todas las salidas están claramente señalizadas. Y se les están indicando ahora, una iluminación de bajo nivel les guiará hacia una salida. Tenga en cuenta que la salida más cercana podría estar detrás de usted. En caso de emergencia, deje todo el equipaje a bordo. Al abrir las puertas, se inflan automáticamente los toboganes de evacuación. Se deben quitar los zapatos de tacón alto, ya que podrían rasgar el tobogán. Su cinturón se abrocha, ajusta y suelta como se muestra. Debe estar abrochado cuando las señales de cinturón estén encendidas. Recomendamos que lo mantenga abrochado y visible en todo momento. Si falla el suministro de aire de la cabina, caerán máscaras desde arriba de usted. Si lleva una máscara facial, debe quitarla antes de ponerse una máscara de oxígeno. Permanezca en su asiento y tire de una máscara hacia usted. Colóquela sobre su boca y nariz y respire con normalidad, ajustando la banda para asegurarla. Tenga en cuenta que la bolsa puede no inflarse. Póngase primero su máscara antes de ayudar a otros. Si es necesario, retire el chaleco salvavidas de su envase. Póngaselo sobre la cabeza. Pase las cintas alrededor de su cintura, abroche la hebilla y tire de la correa para ajustarla. Solo cuando esté fuera del avión, infle tirando del cordón rojo. Sople en el tubo, si no se infla o necesita más aire. Hay una luz y un silbato para llamar la atención. También contamos con flotadores para niños. Todos los dispositivos personales ahora deben estar en modo seguro para el vuelo o apagados. Los dispositivos más grandes, incluidos los portátiles, deben guardarse en su equipaje durante el despegue y el aterrizaje. Si pierde un dispositivo electrónico en su asiento, o su dispositivo se calienta, o comienza a emitir humo, alerte a un miembro de la tripulación. Asegúrese de que su asiento esté en posición vertical, su mesa plegable esté guardada y todo el equipaje esté guardado debajo del asiento frente a usted o en los compartimentos superiores. No está permitido fumar, incluyendo cigarrillos electrónicos, papeo y el uso de otros dispositivos de fumar, en ningún momento. Esto incluye los lavabos, que están equipados con detectores de humo. Si tiene alguna pregunta, por favor, pregunte a un miembro de la tripulación. Gracias por su atención y les deseamos un buen vuelo.
Cabin secure.
Atlanta Tower Delta Tree 265 Heavy at runway 27 right ready for departure IFR to Houston.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy altimeter 29.9 2 in comm. Cleared for takeoff runway 27 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 27 right Delta Tree 265 Heavy.
Just a reminder that smoking is not permitted at any time, and keeping your seatbelt fastened whenever seated is recommended. Seatbelts must be fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Please take care when using the overhead compartments, as items may move and could fall out. If there is anything we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please ask a member of the crew.
Solo un recordatorio de que no está permitido fumar en ningún momento y se recomienda mantener abrochado el cinturón de seguridad mientras esté sentado. El cinturón debe estar abrochado siempre que esté encendida la señal de cinturón de seguridad. Ten cuidado al usar los compartimentos superiores, ya que los objetos pueden moverse y caer. Si hay algo que podamos hacer para que tu vuelo sea más cómodo, por favor, pide a un miembro de la tripulación.
Departure Delta Tree 265 Heavy requesting vector to next waypoint.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy continue to Jarma turning and following heading 255, proceed on course.
Lima turning and following heading 255, resume own navigation, Delta Tree 265 Heavy. And maintain 16,000 feet, Delta Tree 265 Heavy.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy, contact Atlanta Center on 135.0. Good day. Atlanta departure southwest 156 is at 2,600 feet, climbing 14,000 feet. Southwest 156 Atlanta departure altimeter.
Tree 5.0 Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Goodbye.
Atlanta Center Southwest 372 is passing 9,500 feet, climbing 14,000 feet. Southwest 372 Atlanta Center altimeter 29.92 radar contact, continue to NASA. Southwest 372 climb and maintain flight level 260. Climb and maintain flight level 260, Southwest 372. Atlanta Center, Delta 1660 Heavy, is passing 9,500 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
Atlanta Center, Delta Tree 265 Heavy is passing 13,900 feet, climbing 16,000 feet.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy, Atlanta Center altimeter 29.92 radar contact, continue to JARMA. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, climb and maintain flight level 280.
Climb and maintain flight level 280, Delta Tree 265 Heavy.
Below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain
134.95 Delta 3265 heavy. Goodbye.
Southwest.
Atlanta Center Delta 3265 heavy is passing flight level 185, climbing flight level 280.
Delta 3265 heavy Atlanta Center radar contact. Continue to Jarma. Delta 526 contact Atlanta Center on 134.05. Good day. Cessna 4 Uniform Papa climb and maintain flight level 450. 134.05 Delta 526. Goodbye. Climb and maintain flight level 450, Cessna 4, Uniform Papa.
We are now starting our in-flight bar service. We have a range of drinks and snacks available. Take a look at your menu card for today's options.
Ahora iniciamos nuestro servicio de bebidas a bordo. Consulte su tarjeta de menú para conocer las opciones de hoy.
Climb and maintain flight level 380 Delta Tree 265 Heavy.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy, contact Atlanta Center on 134.05. Good day.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Goodbye.
Atlanta Center, Delta 2212, flight level.
Southwest 2223, contact Atlanta Center on 132.25. Good day. Envoy Tree 675, contact Atlanta Center on 134.905. Good day. Going to 132.25, Southwest 2223.
Atlanta Center Delta Tree 265 Heavy is passing flight level 2905, climbing flight level 380.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy, Atlanta Center radar contact, continue to Jarma. Atlanta Center, Delta Tree 163, flight level 180. Delta Tree 163, Atlanta Center altimeter, 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to Victor Uniform Zulu. American 567, Atlanta Center, radar contact, continue to BLAYQ.
132.25 Delta 3265 Heavy. Goodbye. Atlanta Center Delta 3265 Heavy is at flight level 340 climbing flight level 380.
Delta 3265 Heavy Atlanta Center radar contact. Continue to JARMA. American 1661 contact Atlanta Center on 120.55. Good day. Delta 3265 Heavy contact Memphis Center on 127.1. Good day.
Going to 127.1 Delta 3265 Heavy. Memphis Center Delta 3265 Heavy is at flight level 365 climbing flight level 380.
Delta 3265 Heavy Memphis Center radar contact. Continue to JARMA.
We are now starting our in-flight meal service. Take a look at your menu card for today's options.
Ahora iniciamos nuestro servicio de comidas a bordo. Consulte su tarjeta de menú para conocer las opciones de hoy.
Going to 125.9 or 75 Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Memphis Center Delta Tree 265 Heavy is passing flight level 375, climbing flight level 380.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy, Memphis Center, radar contact. Continue to Jarma. Cessna 4 Uniform Papa, contact Memphis Center on 132.75. Good day. Cessna 5 Victor Alpha, contact Memphis Center on 132.75. Good day. Going to 132.75 Cessna 4 Uniform Papa. Tree 265 Heavy, contact Memphis Center on 132.75. Good day.
132.75 Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Goodbye. Memphis Center Delta Tree 265 Heavy, flight level 380.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy, Memphis Center, radar contact.
Thank you.
Southwest 2223 contact Memphis Center on 1-3-2.5. Good day. Southwest 3271 contact Memphis Center on 1-3-2.5. Good day. 1-3-2.5 Cessna 5 Victor Alpha. Goodbye.
Hello, this is the captain.
Hello, Captain, it's Mia. Just checking everything is okay.
Can we have something to drink, please?
Of course, Captain. I'll bring you something right away.
Decimal 5 Delta 3265 Heavy. Goodbye.
Memphis Center Southwest 2149.
Memphis Center Delta 3265 Heavy Flight Level 380.
Delta 3265 Heavy Memphis Center Radar. Contact continue. of 14,200 feet, climbing flight level 200. American 5-9 or 1-3 contact Memphis Center on 132.75. Good day.
to 125.75 Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Houston Center Delta Tree 265 Heavy flight level 380.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy Houston Center radar contact continue. American 1478, flight level tree 40. American 1478, Houston Center radar contact continue. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, you are 500 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 80.
Descend and maintain flight level Tree 80, Delta Tree 265 Heavy.
American 1478, you are 300 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level Tree 40. Climb and maintain flight level Tree 40, American 1478. Cessna Niner Foxtrot, Mike traffic is 12 o'clock 4 miles at flight level Tree 85 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Delta Tree 265 Heavy traffic is 7 o'clock 4 miles at flight level Tree 55 Cessna C25C. Report them in sight. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, please expedite your descent, flight level Tree 80. Cessna Niner Foxtrot, Mike traffic in sight.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy traffic not in sight.
American 1478, contact Memphis Center on 132.5. Good day. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, please expedite your descent, flight level Tree 80. Southwest 222 Tree, contact Houston Center on 127.85. Good day. One tree 2.5, American 1478. Goodbye. One 27.85, Southwest 222 tree. Goodbye. Delta Tree 265 Heavy contact Houston Center on 127.85. Good day.
127.85, Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Goodbye. Houston Center Delta Tree 265 Heavy is at flight level 385, descending flight level 380.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy Houston Center radar contact continue to ensign.
Houston Center Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Request flight level Tree 60.
United 680, contact Fort Worth Center on 126.325. Good day. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, descend and maintain flight level Tree 60. Houston Center Cessna November 119 or Foxtrot Mike is at flight level Tree 30, climbing flight level 430. Cessna November 119 or Foxtrot Mike Houston Center, radar contact continue. Going to 126.35 Spirit Wings, 409er.
Descend and maintain flight level Tree 60 Delta Tree 265 Heavy.
Houston Center Spirit Wings 409er is passing flight level Tree 65 descending, flight level Tree 50. Spirit Wings 409er Houston Center radar contact, continue to JSTRM. United 279er, you are 500 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 70. Flight level Tree 70, United 279er. Climb and maintain flight level Tree 60, Delta 2104. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, please expedite your descent, flight level Tree 60. Spirit Wings 409er, you are 1,000 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 50. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 50 Spirit Wings 409er. Spirit Wings 409er, contact Houston Center on 126.35. Good day. .35 Spirit Wings 409er. Goodbye. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, please expedite your descent, flight level Tree 60. United 279er traffic is 4 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level Tree 60 Boeing. Report them in sight. United 279er have the traffic. Bombardier 6 Echo Echo, contact Houston Center on 125.75. Good day. United 279er, you are 700 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 70. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, please expedite your descent, flight level Tree 60. Descend and maintain flight level Tree 70, United 279er. .75 Bombardier 6 Echo Echo. Goodbye.
134.8 Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Goodbye. Houston Center Delta Tree 265 Heavy is passing flight level Tree 90, descending flight level Tree 60.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy, Houston Center radar contact. Continue to rocket. Houston Center, United 680 flight level Tree 60. United 680, Houston Center radar contact. Continue to Lima Foxtrot Kilo. Delta Tree 265, Heavy, please expedite your descent flight level Tree 60. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, descend and maintain flight level 220. United 680, contact Houston Center on 126.95. Good day. Cessna Niner Foxtrot Mike, contact Fort Worth Center on 126.325. Good day. Going to 126.95, United 680. 126.325 Cessna Niner Foxtrot Mike. Goodbye.
Descend and maintain flight level 220 Delta Tree 265 Heavy.
is fine, thank you.
Okay, Captain. I'll contact you again in 30 minutes.
Decimal 9 or 5, Delta 3 265 Heavy. Goodbye. Houston Center, Delta 3 265 Heavy is passing flight level 365, descending flight level 220. Decimal 8, Delta 3 265 Heavy. Goodbye.
133. Houston Center, American 1661 is passing flight level 265, climbing flight level 270. Delta 1223, contact Houston Center on 133.4. Good day. American 1661, Houston Center radar contact, continue to Gilco. American 1661, contact Houston Center on 126.95.
Hello again from the flight deck. We are starting our descent, and I will shortly turn on the seatbelt sign. I want to take this opportunity to thank you for flying with us today, and I hope to see you again in the near future.
The captain has now turned on the fasten seatbelt sign in preparation for our arrival. Please return to your seat, put your seatbelt in the upright position, and fasten your seatbelt. Please ensure your baggage is stowed safely, including laptop. Please help us by checking your seat area for any trash and handing it to a member of the crew. Please note the toilets are no longer in service.
El capitán ha encendido la señal de abrocharse los cinturones en preparación para nuestra llegada. Regresa a tu asiento, coloca el respaldo en posición vertical y abrocha tu cinturón. Asegúrate de que tu equipaje esté bien guardado, incluyendo portátiles. Ayúdanos revisando el área de tu asiento para cualquier basura y entrégasela a un miembro de la tripulación. Los lavabos ya no están en servicio.
Cabin secure.
Spirit Wings 1143, contact Houston Center on 124.7. Good day.
Houston Center Delta Tree 265 Heavy is at flight level 195 climbing flight level 220.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy Houston Center radar contact continue. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, you are tree 8 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 11,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 26 right approach by a hoodie transition. Clear to hoodie. Delta Tree 265 Heavy, descend and maintain 5,000 feet, keep speed not above 2.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect ILS runway 26 right approach via hoodie transition clear to hoodie Delta Tree 265 heavy. Going to 124.35, Delta Tree 265 heavy. Houston approach Delta Tree 265 heavy is at 11,000 feet, descending 5,000 feet.
Delta Tree 265 heavy, Houston approach altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to hoodie.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, Delta Tree 265 heavy.
Delta Tree 265 heavy, descend and maintain 5,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Delta Tree 265 heavy.
Delta Tree 265 heavy, descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Delta Tree 265 heavy.
Delta Tree 265 heavy, descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Delta Tree 265 heavy.
Delta Tree 265 heavy, you are 12 miles northeast of Houston.
20.725 Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Houston Tower Delta Tree 265 Heavy 10 miles northeast inbound ILS runway 26 right approach.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy Houston Tower. Altimeter 29.9 2 wind calm cleared ILS runway 26 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 26 right approach Delta Tree 265 Heavy. Houston Tower Delta Tree 265 Heavy would like to cancel IFR.
Delta Tree 265 Heavy IFR flight plan is canceled. Maintain VFR. Enter left traffic runway 26 right. Altimeter 29.92.
Make left downwind runway 26 right Delta Tree 265 Heavy.
200.
TO flaps.
100.
As we taxi to the terminal, we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Please keep them fastened until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. You may now make and receive calls as well as use data services. Please ensure you have all your personal belongings with you before leaving the aircraft. Take care when opening the overhead compartments, as items may have moved and could fall out. Smoking is not permitted until you reach a designated smoking area. On behalf of the captain and this crew, we thank you for flying with us. It has been a pleasure looking after you today, and we look forward to welcoming you back on board in the near future. If you need any assistance after leaving the aircraft, our ground team will be happy to help. Thank you.
Mientras rodamos hacia la terminal, te pedimos que permanezcas sentado con tu cinturón abrochado. Manténlo así hasta que...